When using the voice recognition system, it is possible to skip the system's voice prompts. Push the talk switch on the steering wheel. The system responds with a list of instructions or available commands. It is not necessary to wait for the system to finish speaking. Simply push the talk switch a second time when the system is giving voice commands. You can speak a command once the tone sounds and the face icon changes on the display screen. This procedure can be repeated anytime you wish to interrupt the voice prompt. Please see your Nissan Connect Owner's Manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.